for a moon dance with the star above in your eyes. A fantabulous night to make romance beneath the cover of October skies. And all the leaves on the trees are falling to the sound of the breezes that blow. And I'm trying to please to the calling of your high streak that plays up low. And all the night's magic seems to whisper in touch. And all the night's moonlight seems to shine in your blush. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love? Well, I want I can't wait for the morning to come. And I know that the time is just right. And straight into my arms you will run. And when you come, my heart will be waiting to make sure that you're never alone. There and then I will make you my own. Yeah, there and then I will make you my own. And every time I touch you, you just share where inside. And all the times I want you, you just can't, you can't hide. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love? Tony on keyboard. Tony on the keyboard there. Little Freddie on bass. Ready on bass. Thank you.
trying to please with the calling of your heart things that bless up the flow. In all the night's magic seems to whisper and hush. In all the night's moonlight seems to shine in your blush.
Turn this show over to Mr. Freddie O, because he has some very important information by leaving.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Ovation here at Green Valley Ranch Hotel and Casino for the second time tonight. Please put your hands together for the one and only fantastic world.
Welcome. New Year's Eve, we're going to celebrate it East Coast style. That means we'll all be drunk and in bed before 12. No? Yeah. Listen, I'd like to take a minute and introduce the fellas to you, if I may. This gentleman on the far right, he hails from the home of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, Cleveland, Ohio. Are you from Cleveland? He needs a ride after the show.
Good to see some hometown people.
He's been with us a couple years now. A very good addition to our group, I might say. Please put your hands together for my very good friend, Skip Petranzio. Cleveland, Ohio. Petranzio.
Thank you.
Skip, what kind of name is that for an Italian?
Skip would be from the eyewitness protection. Got it. With a name
like that. Yeah, they're going to be looking for no Skip, I don't think. Standing next to him is his cousin from Sicily.
Brute says.
Isn't he the tallest Italian you've ever seen?
My God.
Lean.
He also hails from the home of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, Cleveland, Ohio. Put your hands together for the talented, very good friend, Mr. Reggie Reed.
Cleveland rocks.
Cleveland rocks.
Not no more. You guys are gone. Standing next to me is a lot of trouble. We've been together for 18 years, and I'm telling you, when I mean trouble, I mean trouble. But he's a very, very dear friend of mine. We've been together, actually, I've met him in most of the troubles. But he hails from the great state of Connecticut. Why do they say the great state of Connecticut? Never heard the great state of Nevada. Actually, he's from the Hartford, Connecticut. Hartford. However they say that. Please put your hands together for my very dear friend, Mr. Angelo Mestrio. All Italians, what the hell?
This guy here on my left doing all the talking. He usually does. I can't believe I have to say this, but I have to. You're not going to believe this now. He started the Night Kings back in Pontiac, Michigan 50 years ago. Ouch.
He was 12.
Who the hell said hey?
He moved out here 30 years ago, started the group up again. He makes all the phone calls, calls all the rehearsals, makes all the tapes. Pays everybody. That's the important part. He also mows the lawn, washes the car, all that stuff. Cooks great Mexican food, too. He sings first tenor, second tenor, bass, baritone, and leads. He started this group, Mr. Night King himself, from Pontiac, Michigan, the Motor City, Mr. Richard Perez. Now, you know, Rich and I really have been together 18 years, and I've had the pleasure of being on stage with them that long. And you know, when you work with somebody that long, you become really good friends. Like, they're like family, right? You guys got people you work with a long time, right? Become like family. You love each other. We love each other like brothers. Like, believe me, there's nothing that I wouldn't do for Richie. True. I know for a fact there's nothing that Richie wouldn't do for me. It's been away for 18 years. We've done absolutely nothing for each other.
And he still cooks for you, huh?
Most people.
All you people who want to rub bellies this New Year's Eve, Richie, Reggie's got a real pretty song for you.
Oh, yeah, to all the lovers in the house, man. I know who you are. I've been checking you out. Watching you work the room.
La 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 la. A pretty face got the best of me. Suddenly, you came into my life and gave it meaning and pure delight. Now the looks I've learned to do.
Oh, yeah.
You may not
Here's a song written by Mr. Smokey Robinson. He wrote this song for Miss Wells. She had a big hit with it. The Temptations did it. Now we're gonna do it for you. That day I first saw you, oh, oh, passing by.
Passing by.
Thank you very much. We'd like to mention again, we do have CDs for sale if you'd like one. They're $10 each.
I sold mine.
You sold yours?
I had one.
If you'd like one, you can see this lady over here, Pam, at this middle booth. She's got CDs for you. We'll sign them for you if you'd like. You could also sign up for our email. And we'd like to remind you, we're also going to be here next Saturday and the following Saturday after that. While I got your attention, I'd like to make an announcement. Sometimes when I'm not with the Night Kings, very seldom, but I play drums for the lead singer of the Platters, and one of his singers is here tonight, got a gentleman that I work with a lot on the road. We have a lot of fun together. He's a great guy. He's a great singer. He sang with Marvin Gaye. Yeah, you sing with Marvin Gaye. Stand up, Robert DeBlanc, one of the Platters.
And he's a hell of a softball player, too, Angelo.
He's a hell of a softball player, too, I heard.
I taught him everything he knows.
We're going to do something by Temptations. It's one of my favorites. Found another and gone away. With her went my future. My life is filled with gloom. So day after day, I stay locked up in my room. I know you. It might sound strange,
but I wish it would rain.
Oh, I wish that it would rain.
No! Cause so badly I wanna go outside.
Such a lovely day.
Everyone knows that a man ain't supposed to cry. Listen, I gotta cry. I just wish it would rain.
Oh, how I wish that it would rain.
Ow! How I wish it would rain. Stained face pressed against the window pane, my eyes search the skies desperately for rain. Cause
raindrops will hide my teardrops.
No one would ever know that I'm crying. You see, I want to go outside to the world behind my tears. I refuse to explain. I just wish it would rain. I want to go outside in the rain, y'all. If I go outside, you won't see these tears. These tears I'm crying in my eyes. I'm a man, I'm a man, I'm a man. I ain't supposed to cry. No, 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 no. Let it rain.
Let it rain.
1967.
All right, let's keep it right there. There's a battle going on here. Oh, yeah, attempts and more attempts.
I've got sunshine on a cloudy day. When it's cold outside,
my girl.
Reggie.
Yeah.
Woo. Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh,
Is everybody having a good time? All right. We want you to have a good time.
Not yet. Not me.
As I mentioned before, a few years back, Richie and I broke away from the Night Kings and got to travel with a very famous group.
We were out of work.
We were out of work, actually, from the Night Kings. So we were lucky enough to join a world-famous group. They're in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. They're called the Del Vikings. Thank you. And Richie and I had the pleasure of touring with them a couple of years. And while we were with them, you know, of course, everything ends, and we started doing the Night King thing again. But one of the songs we used to do was written, actually, back way back in the 40s. They did it in the 50s, but it was written back in the 40s by...
Louis Prima.
Louis Prima, that's right.
Remember Louis Prima? He wrote this back in the 40s. All the groups that I've seen do it, besides the Del Vikings, did a different version. But this is how we did it when we were with them. I'm through with my old love. I loved her through and through. I'm searching for a new love. Can that new love be you?
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. Oh, yeah. Used to get paid to do that song.
Nice little groove here.
Remind me of a young lady I used to know. I fell in love with her. She didn't love me, but I fell in love with her. And all I can say is, what can I say, guys?
Thank you. Thank you.
A little funk.
Holding hands, I'll put my arms around the waist. and try to convince her that there is no need for doubt. Mind blowing decision causes head on collision. Oh, mind blowing decision causes head on collision. So I tell myself again, I look deep within. Remember when we first met, we were only friends. Throw a kiss, or try to kiss her tender lips. Will these be the factors that will make our lives a trip? Just in case things don't settle out with her, I'll say that I'm sorry and keep hoping for the best. Mind blowing decision. Decide how to go. Is she mine? I'd like to know.
Heat wave.
Thank you.
Angel.
Thank you so much.
So fine. So fine. So fine. So fine. Yeah. My baby's so doggone fine. Single chill so down my spine. Oh, oh, yeah. So fine.
Good thing that didn't have a lot of words, because I almost forgot them. That's an old song, I'll tell you that.
I have a very, very sad song. I called you here today to give you a little bit of bad news.
Not that. Oh, man.
You see, I can't see you anymore. Not just because of my ties, but also because of the obligations that you have. We've been meeting here every day at the same time. I came here today, I just wanted to see you one more time. I still love you. So when you turn and walk away, don't look back. You see, I want to remember you just like this. So let's just kiss and say goodbye.
This is something I hate to do. We've been meeting here so long. I guess what we've done, oh, was wrong. Please, darling, don't you cry. Let's just kiss and say goodbye. Many months have passed us by.
I'm gonna miss you.
I'm gonna miss you. I can't lie.
I'm gonna miss you.
I've got ties, and so do you.
I'm gonna miss you.
This is something I hate to do. It's gonna hurt me. And say goodbye.
Bye.
Ain't no woman like the one I've got. can build me up. When it's down, I'm going. Put a little music in my bed. I wouldn't be surprised if my love keeps growing. Bigger every minute that she's dead away. Cause I'm a kiss the ground she walks on. Cause it's my word she'll obey. A real good friend right to the end.
So get like a rolling blow.
I'm a lonely man when she's gone.
Ain't no one like the one I love.
Ooh. What a good, good thing I've got. Oh, she means a lot.
We'll do one more for you and then be pretty close to our East Coast New Year's. All East Coast people yell, so yay!
Yay! Can't
all
hear
right.
You.
How about my side?
Yay!
We're going to count down on East Coast New Year. Here's a little something for you.
I know it sounds funny, but I just can't stand the pain.
Thank you.
Girl, I'm leaving you tomorrow. This is for Jill. Seems to me, girl, you know I've done all I can. You know I mixed all that I borrowed. Yeah. Sunday morning,
oh, yeah.
That's why I'm easy,
oh,
easy like Sunday morning. Why in the world would anybody put chains on me? You know I paid my dues to make it.
Everybody wants me to be what they want me to be.
I'm not happy when I'm trying to fake it. No. Sunday morning,
oh,
yeah, yeah. That's why I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning. I wanna be high, so high. I wanna be free. Sunday morning,
oh,
yeah, yeah. That's why I'm easy.
Oh,
I'm easy like Sunday morning,
oh, yeah.
'Cause I'm easy.
Oh, 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 oh.
I'm easy like Sunday morning.
Angelo.
Thank you.
And at this time, we'd like to remind everybody that next Saturday and the following Saturday, so it's the 5th and the 12th, yours truly will be here for the same the same hours from 6 to 9, correct?
We got about 4 minutes before the countdown. We're going to do 3 minutes. We're going to do a real quick, we probably won't finish it. We're going to do a nice gospel song for you. We want you all to remember tonight, you're out partying, you're driving, drive safely.
And
if you're going to drink and drive, make sure you have a car. But be safe. Seriously, be safe. We also want to thank our Sound and Light guys. They make us sound so good. We want to thank Green Valley Ranch.
Thank you.
we're going to take you to church for a little bit here quick.
2 minutes.
Oh, he got it on the screen.
A train a-coming. You don't need no baggage. You just get on board. All you need is faith to hear the diesels humming. You don't need no ticket. You just thank the Lord.
A train to Jordan. It's picking up passengers from coast to coast. Faith is the key. Open the doors and over. There's room for all who are
Las Vegas. We're going to celebrate this new year with all
Let's count it down together.
Country.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Happy New Year, everyone. Everybody. Happy New Year, Las Vegas. Happy New Year, East Coast.
Thank you so much.
We'd like to let you know that